What are you reading?
Count Monte Cristo, written by Alexandre Dumas. It's a beautiful story filled with sadness and vengeance.
Who even reads anymore?
Me, and you're interrupting.
You said it was filled with sadness?
Yes. In the beginning of the novel, the main character has the perfect life, and he's happy. Until jealousy takes it all away. It only gets worse from there.
Boring.
What would you know? Now shh, and listen to this. There's neither happiness nor misery in the world. There's only the comparison of one state with another, nothing more. He who has felt the deepest grief is best able to experience supreme happiness. You see, the main character believes that in order to experience true happiness, one must first suffer the ultimate despair, just like he had.
What does it matter? Happiness is a social construct. It doesn't even exist.
I didn't ask for your opinion. Happiness is real. It has to be.
You keep telling yourself that.
Quiet.
Are you scared? Scared that I'm right?
Please leave me alone.
I can't. We can't.
I'm sorry, sweetheart.